then your girl gave me just a little bit of La Cha. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada.
Yo mensen, welkom bij een nieuwe video van NB Campaign. Ook wel eens genoemd als Modern Warfare Campaign. In de vorige aflevering zag je dat wij het gas onderzochten met Alex. Nou zijn wij in Londen. En dit is de tweede missie. We zijn nu in Londen. Ik ben benieuwd wat er hier gaat gebeuren. We zijn volgens mij, als het goed is, Kel of zoiets. Ik ben benieuwd. We zijn in Londen. Oh shit. Wow. Bro, yo. Oké. Okay. Dit is, ja, we zijn Keld. Of Keld, hoe je het ook wil noemen. We worden aangevallen. Dit is voor mij een aas. Oké, okay, we mogen niet in de vuur. Dit is voor mij een aanslag. Kom naar voren, jongens. Shit, man. Oké, dit is een aanslag. Ik snap wel waarom dit heftig is. Pak mij die maar dan. Yo, bro. Het is gewoon... Dit is gewoon een aanslag wat hier gebeurt. Wordt hier bij ons? Maar die maar. Ik vind de scope niks. Jongens, blijf gebukt. Waar moeten we heen? Oh, we moeten hierheen, oké. Okay. Dit is gewoon aanslag wat hier gebeurt. Serieus, dit is gewoon echt aanslag. Wow! Wat gebeurt hier? Oké. Oké.
Raven Saber 2, officers down outside the Tantor building. Officers down.
Bloody hell. What is the status?
They're holed up in the Tantor building.
Have to get in the building. Stand by.
Raven Saber 2, get us back up here now.
Blue!
I see you. You wound up?
Oh, Price.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Garrick.
You with me?
Sergeant Garrick. Kel Garrick zijn wij. Wat hier allemaal gebeurt is aanslag. Dat is een pure aanslag. Dus Captain Price. Lekker hoor.
Help! Help! Hostages, up top.
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep your
doors open. What the fuck, yo?
Look open!
I want to see my family. I want to see my
family. Can you help? I'm trying.
Let me see my girl. It's going off.
I can't get it.
No time! Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing?
Captain! No!
Wauw, jongen. Wat een guy.
All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical, we're coming out. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good. Let's go.
What the fuck? Was die kerel aan het doen, joh? Oh, ik had eigenlijk deze stukje ook in de vorige aflevering nog kunnen doen. Want hierna begint de tweede missie.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone can just keep pretending we're in a war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility.
Urziktan. Urziktan. Ik ken de namen niet helemaal goed uitspreken. Oh shit.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
Farah Kareem.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazuli, halkom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelan Atu.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me.
Okay.
These tunnels are our lifeline. We have intel Russian troop commanders are in town today. We're going to ambush them.
How?
Explosives.
That'll get their attention.
And pull security away from the Russian base, leaving it open to an attack.
We must hold nothing back.
Too far on that path, and we lose ourselves. Get set for the airbase attack.
Be safe. Alex, take these charges. C4 with remote detonator.
Thanks.
Watch my sister. Good luck.
You too.
Alec, Tarek.
Hamsara. Yalla.
Uncle.
Amerki?
Zelemekafu. Here, Alex. Put this on.
How do I look?
It'll do. Tarek, what's the report?
Russians are just outside.
If they see your weapons, they will shoot.
That happens. Our plan fails before it starts.
Alex, our guns give us away. Keep it hidden. Follow me.
Oh, hey, leuk. Je kan gewapens gewoon wegstoppen.
Sparkle's forces occupy the entire city. They separate our men and women. The day will be very strict. Oh. Our officers are coming.
Will Barkov show up?
Almost never. He hides while others do his dirty work.
What kind of dirty work?
Punishment. For fighting
men back. On the work line! Women to the trucks!
This is where we split up. You'll need to comply to blend in.
Well, what,
I'll find you.
No breaks! Back to work! Don't try again!
Ja, we moeten werken. Dit moet mij een beetje denken aan aan ME2 vibes. Of ME1. Dat je ook in die vreemde land zit en dat je met de gigs en zo daar allemaal moet wezen. Dat is, die missies geeft mij dit gevoel een beetje.
Soldier?
Yeah.
Approach him slowly. Get his attention.
Get over here now.
Take him.
Diri balika galikti.
Ach, stop, meid.
Good.
Let's go. I have contacts posted just ahead. They'll have more explosives for us. A bigger blast will pull more forces away from the Russian base. Shit. Barkov soldiers have found my contacts. They may be dead already.
Can't go loud. Need a suppressor.
Find an oil filter. It will silence your weapon. Check civilian cars. I'll keep watch on the guards.
Ah.
That'll do it.
Good. Head back and flank right.
Okay, nice.
Go around the truck, right side.
Баков просил взять кого-то живым.
Рабочая сила. You get two. Баков прислугу,
мужиков на каторгу. Как он говорит.
Zo! Gek chick. Oeh, gek shotty. Die wil ik eigenlijk wel meenemen, maar dat gaan we niet doen.
Hold up. Stay away from the door.
Осторожно. Могут быть растяжки.
Do you have a shot?
Yep.
Take two. I'll take the other.
Clear.
This way.
So hij is wel,
We have the explosives. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Death Eagle. Die kan niet laten liggen hoor.
Hide the gun. We're going back outside.
Ja,
Keep your weapon hidden.
Zo.
Follow me. I'll lead.
Ik had eigenlijk Death Eagle mee moeten nemen. Nee, joh.
Please, she's just scared.
Stand down. I know what she is. Do you understand why we do this? They hanged because they killed our soldiers. Now look at them.
Let's get moving.
We can live peacefully, but only if
this is a goddamn war crime.
Punishment
it is
for
the terrorist who caused this pain for
Barkov
all of
blames us for stealing it.
What can we do?
Unite our causes.
Nah, man.
And put an end to Barkov's cruelty forever.
Dit is gewoon... Dat kan niet, man.
Barkov is sending in helicopters. We take them out. Forces from the base to come running.
Giving us a window to attack.
Guards get in your way, take them out. Quietly. Meet back here when you're through.
There can be no order and no peace until Lord Society.
Waar we daarheen dan? Ah, kijk. Oh, dat is wel leuk. Je kan, Je kan gewoon van die kistjes vinden en dan kun je gewoon attachment gewoon op je dingen pleuren. Dat is wel leuk. Kut. Ah, kijk. Hey. Ja, kijk. Kan ik die op mijn bison zetten? Ja. Blijf veilig.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, try not to be seen. Alex, are you on the roof near the helicopter?
Russia, still looking for a way up.
Hoe kom ik daar eigenlijk? Oh, wacht. Misschien hier? Nee, ook niet. Kan ze gewoon niet neermaaien of zo? Oh, kijk. We hebben hier al één. Die gaat sowieso geluid maken.
Stop. There's a guard. Top of the stairs, left side.
You're right on the crowd. You have to get into
that. Hij gaat weg.
Now, move up.
Lekker.
You got cat-like reflexes.
I'm more of a dog.
Charge set. This will make one hell of a distraction.
No, we're not D.
That's the plan. Now get to the other helicopter.
Make an example of those who refuse.
Guards on the entry.
If you engage, try not to be seen.
These enemies are your friends and family. These conspirators.
Hoe we daar opkomen, dat snap ik niet. Kunnen wij daar gewoon niet,
Two down. I'm at the target.
But it must burn.
You know what to do.
Nice. Okay, let's go. We hebben ze allebei de helikopters.
Set your explosives. Regroup on my position.
Wacht, dat was een leuk truc hiervoor. Ik kan voor mij hier gewoon naar beneden. Free. Zo, nou, doen we het zo. Mijn harde weapons wel. Je weet nooit wat hij rondloopt.
Blow it.
Fire in the hole.
Fucking beautiful, Alex. Well done. Now this
fucking
way.
Fucking beautiful. Lekker, hè?
Wait. Take the left. Hold your fire. Look, it worked. Troops on the base are rushing into the fence.
Nou, dan kunnen wij die auto's zeker pakken.
De tractor aan de fender. Take them out now. Kat, under the truck. More are coming. Follow through. A parting gift. For when there is help.
How generous of you.
A shame to miss the show. But we have to get on with our attack before it's too late.
Oké, ze is wel een badass girl. I like that.
Shit.
Dara, we're getting boxed in.
Right, Alex, go right.
Holy shit.
Ja, holy shit, ja.
Window.
Whoa.
What the hell is this?
More of Barkov's war crime. Alex, get down. Hide your gun. There's too many.
Don't move.
Is allemaal dood?
Keep your head still.
Dit is... Wat hier allemaal ligt, is allemaal gewoon dood. Oh, zijn deur is open. Shit.
Clear. Let's head down. Get to Hadir.
He lost good people today.
That is the cost of this war. Now let's take Barkov's airbase so their deaths are not in vain.
We're in for a hell of a fight.
So are they. Hadir has a plan.
Goeie campaign. Ik vind het nou al mooi. Dus, het zit goed in elkaar. Dat kan ik gewoon niet. Wat moet ik zeggen?
Keep those fucking dogs in check. Friends close. Enemies closer. I told you we have our ways. No grenades, so we improvise.
Not bad.
Think we fight this war with sticks and stones?
Oké. Okay. Proxies War. Wij gaan hier weer bij laten. Jongens, ik zeg bedankt voor het kijken. Vergeet niet te abonneren en een like te doen. Ik zie jullie morgen weer om 3 uur een nieuwe video. Elke dag om 3 uur weer een nieuwe video. Volg me op social media om meer up-to-date te blijven. Wanneer er geen video komt. Wanneer er een livestream online is. Jongens, ik zie jullie later. En tot morgen om 3:00. Pauw.